Hello.
This is English Smart 6 speaking test. My name is Ben. What is your name?
My name is Mom.
Well, can you spell that for me?
It's a P-H-U-O-N-G.
Okay, where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
Yeah, where in Vietnam?
I'm from Hà Nội.
Okay, and do you live with your parents?
Yes, I live with my parents and my grandfather.
Okay, so how many people in your family?
My family has 5 people.
Okay. Cool. And what school do you study at?
I study at Ban Lien Secondary School.
Okay. Is it near your house?
Yes, it's very near.
Okay. Great. Okay, I'm going to ask you some questions.
Okay.
Can you answer them for me? So what do you like to do in your free time?
I like to listen to music, watch TV, and I also play a board game with my brother.
Nice, cool. And do you like to read?
Yes, I love reading.
What do you like to read?
Well, I read a novel and a dictionary.
Dictionary?
Yes.
Cool. Why do you want to learn English?
I want to learn English. Because I want to travel abroad.
Yeah. Okay. Where do you want to go?
I want to go to
Stockholm. Yeah? Nice. Do you have any pets?
Yes, I have 2 pets. It's one dog and 1 cat.
What are their names?
The cat name a cat.
Okay.
I just and the dog name Mike.
Mike.
Yeah.
Okay. Cool. And can you tell me something that you are good at?
I'm good at English and literature. I also can play piano. And I good at painting.
Great. And what about something that you are not good at?
I'm not good at math because it's very difficult. I think this is.
Yeah, me too. Alright, great. So that's the end of part one. Part two, here is some information about the school play.
Okay.
I don't know anything about the school play, so I'll ask you some questions about it.
Okay.
So firstly, what is the name of the play?
It's named Queen Mary's Gift.
What is the name of the play?
It's The Storm.
The Storm, cool. And where can I see that?
You can see it at the Queen Mary School.
Great. And who wrote the play?
A student in class 8 wrote the play.
Great. And how much is the ticket?
The ticket costs £2.15.
Okay, £2.50. Cool. And what date can I see the play?
You can see the play on the 10th July.
Excellent. Okay, good. Well done. Thank you. Sorry. So next, we're going to swap roles.
Yeah.
sorry. I have some information about the club, and I want you to ask me some questions.
Okay. What's the club name?
The club is called Happy Days Club.
When can I go to the club?
You can go every Friday between 7:30 and 10:30 p.m.
What can I do in there?
You can play games, you can listen to music, and you can dance, and lots more.
Where is the club?
29 Milton Street.
How cost the ticket?
It costs just £2 per week.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you, well done. Excellent, so that's the end of part two. Part three, I'm going to ask you 2 or 3 questions, and I would like you to give me as much information as possible.
Okay.
So first question, can you tell me about what job you would like to have in the future?
I want to be a stylist because it's my dream when I was very young. It's a I love everything about fashion. In the future, I want to travel to South Korea to make my own content.
Amazing. So a stylist.
Yeah.
Cool. Awesome. And would you like to work for a company or be self-employed?
I want to work in a company because this will help me much better than I am.
Okay, great. Have you ever had a job before?
No, I haven't. Just a student.
Okay. If you would, so would you like to have a job maybe next summer?
Yes.
What would you do?
Maybe I can be a waitress in a small tea shop.
Mm-hmm. And how would you get that job?
I will ask my parents to get that job.
Okay. Great. Okay, last question. What is your favorite day of the week and why?
My favorite day of the week is it's Saturday because I go to CC every Saturday, and after that I can dress a short time before I study because the next day is Sunday.
Okay. Cool. All right, well, that's excellent. We are finished.
Thank you.
Thank you.